In the game?
Yeah.
I don't know, I think I know what it is. Oh. It's not even on the screen. I think my stream stopped. Or not my stream, my capture.
Oh. Whack, bro. Yep, this all looks like stuff to me. I have no idea what any of this means.
Right. Hello, capture.
Oh shit, I don't remember what the name of that door was. SEC door 680.
There we go.
Yeah, none of that's very helpful.
How long that was dead for?
What, your thing?
Yeah.
I have no idea what this is doing. Not even the slightest bit of a clue. Alright, fuck it. I'm gonna set the alarm off.
Alright.
Without a care in the world.
Oh, we're on the wrong side of the door.
Huh?
Oh, no, right. Never mind. Yeah, we're on the right side of the door. Stupid things.
Oh wait, that's right. Okay, yeah, I might have gotten mistaken. We gotta go to the little circles now.
Yeah.
Bad at all.
Okay.
Alright, flashlight's off just in case.
You wanna go pick up our turrets, or are we gonna leave them there?
Huh?
We gonna leave our turrets there, or do you wanna go pick them up?
Yeah, let's go get them. I forgot.
Oh, I think we have to destroy it.
Oh, that's right. You remember more stuff from
I have 70 rounds left.
That's the spirit. Oh, wait. I have an ammo pack.
No, I'm talking about in my turret.
Oh. Well, here. Can I give this to you? There. Should have automatically used it on you. Alright, so there's one, like, right there as we go. I think maybe I'll try and creep up on him. Because I don't see any others. So I'm just going to wait till he's not moving and sneak up on him. Or her, as it seems. Oh, I've just upset her. I upset her. Run away! She's angry. I've done is make her mad. Oh my god, the little one's angry too. Oh my good lord. What the fuck is that? Dude, did we get him? Are you there?
Sorry, I didn't realize my mic was off. Oh yeah, they're down. Where'd you go?
Can you hear me?
I can hear you. Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you now. I don't know. Okay. It plooped. It plooped out.
Yeah. Did we win?
Ah, poop.
Did we win? Did we beat the game?
We did something. Tool refill pack. I don't even think we need one. Let me see. Oh, yeah, combat sentry. Hold on. Let you move. Alright, that should have filled up our turrets.
Both of ours?
Huh?
Both of ours?
Yeah, I used two of them on me and two.
Oh, yeah, 154 rounds now.
Okay.
Lights off, just be on the safe side.
That's gonna be another security scan clearance at that door. I'm gonna just creep around and see if we can't find any other Uggos. Seeing or hearing any. Please be ammunition. Fucking glow sticks.
Well, we can rave our way out of here.
Hell yeah. Oh yeah, this is techno music. Throw some glow sticks around, because why not?
Party!
It's like so dark in here. Like, come on.
I just want to curl up and go to sleep.
This is ridiculous.
So it's a bad day. Bad day. This place is gross.
Let me get my Uggs dirty. What's this? Ooh, more grenade foam. Hot damn. Alright. Let's see what's through this door. Oh, lights off, lights off.
Yep, mine's off.
Don't see.
Shit, can't see anything. Should be one, looks like south. I can see it on my radar.
I can't even see it on my radar.
Oh wait, I think that's you. Never mind. Shh, 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 you guys just sleep. Take a little nappy nap.
You've got to be above us.
Little nighty night. Alright, how come there's so much light up here, but none down there?
Oh my god, it's right up the stairs. There's two of them.
See one. Oh, I see the other one.
I'm gonna get the one on the right. Tell me when you're ready. One.
I'm not moving. Hold on a second. I'm not close enough yet. What the crap?
Two. Kill it.
Down. Oh, there's more. Guns out.
Put your sentry down if you can, if you have enough time.
I'm down.
Ah, shit. Damn it.
Whoops-a-doo.
Oh, man. Oh, I think I'm gonna call it for tonight anyway. I'm gonna... exhausted.
All right. What am I gonna play?
You?
Huh?
You want me to send it over to you?
Sure. Maybe I'll do. Might do some Subnautica. Yeah, I'll probably just do Subnautica again.
Hell yeah! I'm gonna send it your way. All right, guys. As always. Blap, and you know, I love it. I appreciate you. Thanks for hanging out, and we'll get back at it to tomorrow. Let's go and raid Dakaris, and we'll just hand it over. A smooth transition.
Hello and welcome. Thanks, Marta Benova. All right, so we're going to do some Subnautica. And now you're still in Discord. All right, I'm going to jump off Discord. All right, so let's get out of here. So I can figure out how to get out of here. Come on. Come on. Alt F4 works. That's right. All right, let's get Subnautica up and going. Do, 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 do. Subnautica. Low. Zero. I have too many devices here. Steam. All right. And we are, wow, we're at 13 hours and 26 minutes now. Nice. Hope everybody is doing well this evening or morning. We are looking up at the sky. That's good. Oh, I forgot we were over here. All right, so we are searching for... Actually, we ended up unlocking this. So where is this telling us to go now? We've pretty much done everything up here that I know of. So we can probably start heading back down. We opened up this over here. No kidding. Doesn't feel... Dude, where'd all my crap go? Oh, it's storage. What the heck? Yeah, it doesn't feel like it's been that long. But it has been. What do I have in here? Man, I need to empty this thing out, too. Oh, look at all that gold. It's looking for gold all over the place. I got it all in my stupid prawn suit. Alright. I think I know where the moon pool is now. I know I've said it before. We're gonna do it again. Whee! Going down. Excuse me, coming through. Where's my sea truck? There it is. Almost there. My dude is in the ground. And I wish we had a grappling arm too, that would be nice. But I don't know if they've added that on here. I haven't even seen it in here at all. We don't have time for walking. Catch me! Thank you. And away we go. Turn this volume up a little bit. Probably a little better now. What's my inventory doing? I need to go dump some off stuff off. And then, actually, you know what? I may not need to. Yep, I need to. Yeah, I really need the storage module for the sea truck. It gives you so much more storage to carry on with you. What is that? Oh, just those. It's a lot bigger. I go by your base. There it is. Anything else we could hit? Helps if I could spell right. Oh, I know. Turn that guy off. Grab a couple ladder fishies. Maybe a couple more. So I thought, good grief, he is booking it. Come here. Thank you too. My inventory full? Inventory's full. Never mind. Way up, I think. Nope, still good.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thank you.
Stabilizing.
Let's pack up some of this crap. Don't need two of those. That should do us. Get this thing refilled. Filled. Have to get a freshly charged battery here. Swap out some of these things. Oh, that one's actually good. We care about that one. That one's good. Laser cutter, we can actually recharge. Flashlight. Oh, there's no battery in the flashlight. That's fine. I don't care about. Since we have an ion battery, let's put that in this thing. Yeah, that'll give us lots more power. Not gonna take two of these med kits with us. It's kind of pointless. Don't need to take the habitat builder with us. We'll leave that here. Actually, I meant to pull stuff out of the sea truck. Let's do that real quick. And out of this as well. Where does this thing go? Oh, you know what? This whole time we've been trying to swim down there. I could take this with us. I'm not gonna risk it. I don't know if it'll go that deep. Or I think it may be deeper than that. Here. All right. should be good. Empty our truck itself. Maybe. We might need to. Yeah, we'll keep these in here. Oh, let's go charge that stupid thing. Keep that for food and water. Alright, so we need to go find the shallower ship. This whole time we've been looking for the deep one. I think it's actually on the more shallow one. I am going to repair this just in case. Save our game. This time trying to go find the island, I'm not going to worry about that. I'm going to stay on the outskirts of this island. It'll also keep us from having to run into the big old monster over there. It's actually closer to this one than the other one I was trying to go through. It's actually down one of these.
Warning, maximum depth reached, hull damage imminent.
Since I have my sea truck here, or my I did not want to get out of this stupid thing. Come on. Oh, come on. Give me it. Was that annoying? Hey, please don't knock me out of it again. Thank you. Good grief. Repair that. Spot yet. But there's a hole here. Alright, I think we're gonna actually swim around more a little bit. Where's the sea truck at? See if I can find it here first. All right, where is this hole at? This must be it. Yes, that should be it. Now I don't want to risk taking the Cyclops down there. Should have enough air. Scan the stuff even if I could. Label ticket. Ah, Yahtzee. Oh, please tell me I have a beacon on me. Do not have a freaking beacon on me. Of course, I do have my. Oh, scared the crap out of me.
I told you not to follow me, Altera. Now, you got a problem.
Where are you? Why are you hiding?
You know how many lawsuits are out on me?
How could I? You haven't even told me your name.
That name comes with a price. You really want to know? Come see me. The code on the door is 2247.
Alright, so we know what the code is. Wait. What was that code she just gave us? Thank you. 2247. Huh. I want that one. Odd. All right, we'll go there in just a minute. I'm gonna take a quick break though. Give me just a minute, and I will be back in about 5 minutes. All right. And I am back. All right, let's go in here now, shall we? Was it 2249? I already forgot. What was it with the choppy audio? Weird. 2247. So low. I have it in the game options as. Oh no. Oh, hello.
Name's Marguerite Maida. Now, you owe me.
You trained a stalker? How long have you been here?
Too long.
That alien tablet you had, I need it.
You mean this thing? What do I care what you need?
What do you care about?
Lady, I want off this jumped up puddle of a planet.
If I help you, will you give me the tablet?
If you help me, I won't kill you.
It's a start.
You can stay here to catch your breath. The moment you're ready, get off my sea base.
Kind of awkward. Don't mind me while I just sit here and scan you. Snow Fox. Oh, that'll be nice. I think that was one of the things I was asking for. Playing the other day, I'm like, man, this thing needs one of those things that electrocutes things around you. It's a perimeter defense. They had that on the Seamoth. Well, you're just a stagnant thing now, aren't you? What was that? Oh, glass stone fragment. Yes. All right, man. Now when we make this large room, it'll have a glass top so we can see what's above. Plants I can. Yes. I can probably take cuttings off these. That's interesting. Sink, huh? I actually want the little itty shower. The small plants that we had in the first Subnautica. Neither of these, although I'm going to take clippings of them. Oh, is it not going to let me? I take stuff from these? Oh, man. That sucks. Sit. What'll I get from here? Really hoping for some plants for food. That is the extent of that conversation, huh? Weird. Be cool if I could take this. Since I'm over here, anything else around here? Well, I mean, at least I got the moon pool. I know where it's at, so I can always come back. What is that?
Seconds. New technology created.
A truck, something or other. At least once we get the moon pool. What the crap? We can use the vehicle modification bay. We can make our depth modules.
Seek fluid intake.
We can do tons of stuff. Alright, let's get back over here. Fresh our oxygen. Back to our sea truck we go. We got what we needed.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Always remember to save. I really wish I would have bought a peeking with me. Come back down here and drill later on once we get our drill arm made. Let's avoid the crazy ridiculous guy. Killing our battery, but it's making us go faster. Build our sea pole.
Moon pole. Welcome aboard, Captain.
All right, what does that entail? Sea truck, answer module. It's interesting. Sleeper module, fabricator. Moon pole, titanium ignits, 2 lead, lubricant. He's in there. At least one. More. Yeah, for the other one. And lubricant is 2 creep vine clusters. These back here. Oops.
Calorie intake recommended.
Let's make some tiny bit of water. lead. One. I have to have at least one more lead. Yo. Don't I have some more? I have three waters on here.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Oops. Alright, let's throw the nickel over here. I need some room for the creep vine clusters. Things are harder to see during the day when they're up in the light. I don't know if I needed one or two. What if... Throw that in our generator. Bio thingamajiggy. That was it. Yep, should do it. Where is the end of my thing? It's over here. Oh crap. I put my tool away. Put this thing. Can't put it there. Ideally, I can build it up from that. Too annoying over here, unless I build it way out. Ooh, I hope I have the structural ability to do this. Grab some quartz and I could do a cool. Can't have it yet. Never mind. Ugh. Duh. Ooh, we're at two. Ooh. We're at 2.8. I need some reinforcement. Lithium and titanium. Three lithium. Did I tell you not say I needed? I may have to go get lithium. I know I got two. Moot pool takes quite a bit of stuff. Yeah, we're good. Where'd it go? Or what that put us at. It's doing those stupid things where it, like, is not at the right angle. I might need to build a large room first. Wonder... build it at the end of this. Oops. Ah. Super weird. Actually, you know what? Before I do that, I'm gonna do a T connector there instead of this. Man, that's like really janky. What if it let me over here? It'd be weird. Yeah. Is what it is. Let's go charge this thing. Ooh, got choppy. It needs a good old charge. Should be charging now. Yep. Excellent. Let's air. Alright, so let you repair it. Alright. Alright, next, how do I do that? Let's do the vehicle modification station. That's still not what I wanted. Don't know what it requires. No, I unlocked it already. There it is. What did that need? Oh crap, computer chip. The 3 titanium computer chip and copper. Computer chip. So we are going to need, I know we need some gold. We're gonna need some titanium. Oop, come back. And then we're gonna need some nickel. Copper wire. Coral. At least I can make the wiring kit now. First. Oh wait, 2 silver ore. I have too much titanium on me. There we go. Wait, what is this thing? That's nickel. Oh, there's nickel down there. Where is my coral? Now I have coral. Oh. Inventory really full? I need to put that in the thing. Too much of that. Wiring kit or an advanced wiring kit? Oh, fuck, we need both. Crap, 2 gold. I grabbed enough gold. I only got 1 or 2. That's copper. That's copper. 2 gold. Make a computer chip? Maybe I didn't. Oh, there, I have wiring kitting it. Oh crap, did I just like not even do that right? Damn it, I actually did not advance wiring kit, I just needed the computer chip. Ah, crap. Alright, well, let's just go make the copper wire. Then I'll go get more coral. Well, at least I have that for later. I'm gonna need that. You can go in here. Need copper. Man, that copper is like so hard to find half the time. Got enough gold now. Don't need those. Don't need those. No, I have got more copper than this. I just saw a bunch of copper. Nope, only need one. One extra one. Alright, now we need more coral. Come on, Coral. Show yourself. Some. Some around here somewheres. That was weird. I'm not gonna find any over here. Sometimes so hard to find. There's some. Should do us for now. Go on another hunt for it later. I know you're behind me. Computer chip. Alright, just so I don't mess this up again. What was that needed? Vehicle. Upgrade console. So, didn't I already make the copper wire? Oh, I used some for that. Oh no. Please help me have copper. Yeah, the box is behind us. Gold. Gold. I'm really gonna be one short. Nope, good. Then just three titanium. Easy peasy. At least two copper right there. Fish be swimming through my tubes. Excellent. Already have that, I think. So we have that there now. We need this. Enamor glass and plasteel ignite. I mean, I can pretty much build a lot of these easily. We can go back down where we were to find the other nickel. We can definitely make that. Enamor glass, what that is. Plasteel ignite. Enamored glass. And we're also is trying to give us
seek
vital signs stabilizing.
All right. It's hard keeping up with food and water right now. Already have sunglass. Alright, so I need some lithium. Ooh, we may be short on lead. And diamonds for that matter. It might be alright. One diamond. I actually have a diamond, I think about it. I'm around here. So ignit. Enamored glass. Ooh, two enamored glass. Crap. So the diamond might be the problem. Might have one more. Oh, boy, we are lucking out. I need to make some salt. So glass. And that should be the name of glass. All right, that should do us. Excellent. So what I need for Mark II? I just need two rubies, which I have, and plastil ignite again. I have two lithium. I am good. Please have lithium. I don't think we're gonna have it. We may have one. Oh, we do. I already have one in there, I saw. One of these I just saw in here. Are they on the other side? Yes. Was the enamored glass again? We need another diamond. I don't think we had another diamond. But wait. No, that's not what we needed. We do still need an enamored glass. Let's get this stuff out of the way. I totally made the wrong thing. No, actually I did not. We needed that anyways. Alright, so we still need lead, and diamond. I don't think we're gonna have the diamond for it. I don't even have the lead for it, I think about it. Look one more time over here. We have neither. So let's just go through those in there and we're gonna go look for it. Thing anyways. Actually, while we do that, let's get this out of the way. We're gonna throw our suit in there. Prawn suit. This only gives us 300 meters, that's like nothing.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Oh, angry. Oh, boy. I know there's always a bunch of lead over here. As well as diamond. Yeah, we're not quite in the right spot. Where'd our sea truck go? There it is. Man, we got far from that fast. I know you're after me. Thank you. My inventory already full? Oh crap. Lithium. Need lead though. I mean, let's not get too far from our sea truck. One time I don't want all this crap. Ugh.
Oxygen.
Oh, I'll check those things real quick. Not limestone. Nope. I thought crap, I just threw out. That's funny. I may need to go back and dump some of the stuff off. Look at all that freaking silver that I got. That's crazy. How do I still have that thing? Oh. Yeah, I'm stupid. They don't have to drive all the way back there. Do they have lead over where they have all the lithium? Can't remember. Grief. Over here. Be careful if we don't run into the stupid big Leviathan guy. I don't know what they're called. Forget. Lithium. Chance of silver. Chance of copper. Chance of copper. I need lead. Like it too far again. Since we're down here, let's go explore a little bit. I can actually drive correctly. Any lead down here? Get lots of lithium. Further down. Well, let's grab some lithium since we're here. Diamond, or is it just crystal? Or it's whatever it's called. Is that a diamond? Nope. This out of my hand before they come over and take it. Dang it. don't want to run into the crazy thing over here. Let's take what we got for now. We can always come back. Further in. I just sworn there was lots of blood over where I was. Go offload this. Do a little bit of repair while we're here.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
All right, he's in there. Have stuff for water. Food. What a water. Delay there. And need to go catch some fish.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Let's make this a little easier on us. You going there. Oh crap. No, sir, you're not taking my stuff.
Calorie intake recommended.
Ugh. Oh, this is what the I got the stupid upgraded tank. I could never figure out what it did for me. Makes you go faster, but it also uses your oxygen at the same time. That is cool. I had no idea. Alright, we need more bladderfish. There's one. Two. Thank you as well. And you. And you. And you. That should be enough for now. Our inventory's full. Man. Wish they could automate this. That'd be nice. Just throw them in and have it make it kind of like satisfactory. Should be good enough for now.
Vital signs stabilizing. Vital signs stabilizing.
It's over here. Have those on us. Just leave us with. I'm gonna leave this here. I don't need to take all this action. I wonder why I don't have any room. Don't need the flashlight, don't need that. We'll keep the rest on us. Wonder if my scanner. Ooh, I need to refill this thing. Wonder if my scanner room will find lithium. Or not lithium, lead. Answer that is no. I wonder if it's the Galena outcrop. No, it's not. Ooh, maybe it's Calvarite? That's gold. Let's try that. One so far. Where is it? Ooh, chance of lead. Sweet. Grab a couple more. It does the whole freaking time. That's not. Oh man, this is much easier. Alright. This is gonna do us for now. Where's my entrance? Turn this thing off. Save the power. Ooh, I forgot I can build a control room now, too. Alright, so. I threw everything in storage. We need... diamond. We need that. If we needed that. What'd I do with the glass I had? Are they going to make it? I can't remember. Let's make it anyways. Yeah, we need actually two glass. I think about it. All right, so it gave us that. Now we just need two ruby. Which I have in one of these boxes, probably on the other side of the room. Alright, I just gotta pull the depth module back out of the sea truck. Let's give us hopefully 900, I hope. Hope. Three nickel ore. I don't think I have three. I think I've only got like one or two. Good news is with this death module we can go find it a lot easier. So there's one. I think that's the only one that I have. Yeah, 98% sure. Oh, there's another one. I'll throw it in the other box. Man, it's only one short, probably. Dang. I'll throw it over here. But I can't whisk one into existence. Let's see what this gives us. Let's get this thing out of here, too. You know what, I probably could have saved a lot of that and actually gotten a depth module for this thing too. Man. Oh well, we'll do that another time. Oh, chop. So if that's 400, that means that if we add this to this one, it's probably also only going to be 400. That's a glitch. 500. Eh. You know, I'm not gonna complain.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
There we go. What is next? Actually, can we with some better color? I'm on Stripe. Gross. back. Interior also red. What's that look like? That's kind of weird looking. Whatevs. Alright. I hate that the light's on right now. It looks weird. Drill arm. Oh, I can't make the drill arm now. I completely forgot about that. We just got lithium. We do not have that many diamond. Do I have diamond thing on there? We'll check in a second. Horse, that's can't do horsepower yet. We already have that. Drill arm. Let's see if we can search for diamond. I doubt we can, but I don't think this will reach that far. Root postule. That's weird. So what do we need for more... what happened to my... I thought I had one of these, at least. Guess not. Magnetite. We need to go find magnetite. What was that again? Magnetite and what? Upper? I'll have at least one. Actually saw one a while ago, I kind of wish I would have grabbed it. Man. There we go. It's not going to add it on here unless I get within range and go look again. I should be magnetite because it's not going to go there near far enough. Oh, just realized it doesn't come with cameras. You have to make the cameras? That sucks. I'm really not going to do that because there's really not much of a point I can think of. I use the other one quite a bit, but it just didn't go far enough. Alright, well, at least we made a little progress today. I think this is where I'm going to call it. Thanks for joining. Let's see. If we can raid anybody. Raid someone else also playing Subnautica. Let's raid. Sword. Or. Vassal. Sword of Vassal. Use the right keyboard. Alright, let me edit here real quick. Alright. Again, thanks for joining. Sending you over to Board of. Everybody have a good rest of your morning. Yeah, morning.